Welcome to short science videos. How to float an egg. In order to float an egg, you first need to fill a can with water. Next, put a lot of salt in the water and stir very, very good. Now, if you do this correctly and you slowly put the egg in the water, you can see that it's actually floating because the salt water has higher density than the egg. Next, you put normal water, which has a lower density than the egg, which makes the egg float.